Indiana City Brewing Company that's located on Shelby Street, closing its doors tomorrow after a decade in the business. Breaking the news on Facebook, the company said their rent is going up and they just couldn't afford the space anymore. The move follows Black Acre Brewing closing earlier this month and also Wabash Brewing closed as well.